Hi guys, we're going to start in 2 minutes, okay? So let's get ready. Can you listen to me? ¿Me escuchan? ¿Me escuchan?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay, yes. Very well. Sorry, I did not have internet. I'm so sorry. Let's start. Let's continue here with the class, right? We're going to work here. And today we're going to do class number 9. Let's see here. We're going to do vocabulary practice for today, okay? Let me show you my computer. Can you see my computer right now?
No.
What about now?
No.
No? No?
Ahora sí.
Now yes? Okay.
Ahora sí.
Very well. Now. We're going to start working here. Well, we continue with unit number 2. Today is video conferencia número 9, vocabulary practice and daily routines. All right, what we're going to do today. And well, we're going to do a warm-up activity. We're going to start here with one question, right? The question, for example, right, is what do you do, right? And the answer, I am a customer service agent. This is an example, right? So I can ask you, for example, here, Carlos, what do you do? Yes, Carlos Roberto.
I work at COSABI.
Okay, very good. You can say also in this case, for example, if someone asks me, Silvia, what do you do? I am a teacher. I am an English teacher. So Carlos, what do you do?
I'm a back office executive or executive.
Executive. I am a bank office executive. Very good. Now, Carlos, I want you to ask Jessica, please, the same question.
Jessica, what do you do?
I am an assistant.
I am an assistant. Okay, very good. Now, Jessica, I want you to ask right now, Carolina. Carolina Yamilet.
What do you do, Carolina?
My name is...
No. What do you do, Carolina?
Perdón. What do you do? I am a medical assistant.
Very good. I am a medical assistant. Repeat.
Assistant.
Perdón. Assistant. Very good. Carolina, now please ask Vilma.
What do you do?
I am accountant.
I am an accountant.
Accountant. I am an accountant.
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 Accountant. Very good. Thank you so much, Vilma. Vilma, ask the same question to Joanna.
What do you do?
I'm a secretary. I keep control of the merchandise sales.
Okay. I keep control of the merchandise sales. Repeat.
I keep control of the merchandise sales.
Sales. Very good. Thank you, Joanna. Now ask the question to Iris.
Iris, what do you do?
I am an accountant.
I am an accountant.
I am an accountant.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much. Please, Iris, ask the question to Claudia.
What do you do, Claudia?
I am a teacher.
Okay. I am a teacher. Very good. Claudia, ask the same question to Heriberto.
What do you do, Heriberto?
I am a typer.
Very good. Heriberto, ask the question to Jenny.
Jenny, what do you do?
I am a secretary.
Very good, Jenny. Jenny, ask the question to Nimian.
Nimian, what do you do?
I saleswoman.
I am a saleswoman.
I am a saleswoman.
Very good. Nimian, ask the question to Ivan.
Ivan, what do you do?
I am an assistant.
Very good, Ivan. Ivan, please ask the question to Fernando.
What do you do, Fernando? Fernando?
I am an financial analyst.
Excellent job. Now, Fernando, ask the question to Karina and we'll finish there.
Hi, Karina. What do you do?
Ooh.
Karina?
She's frozen. Mm-hmm. Hello. What do you do, Karina?
Hello.
I am
an accountant.
An accountant. Accountant. Repeat. Todos los que son contadores. Accountant. Repeat. Accountant.
Accountant.
Very good. Very good. Accountant. Accountant, no. Accountant.
Accountant.
Very good. Thank you so much. Now we are going to continue here, right? Right now we are going to do the attendance because we have more people right now. Ya tenemos más personitas. Right. Let's do the attendance very quick. Okay. Ana Daisy Fuentes Villegas. Ana Daisy Fuentes Villegas. Brenda Iris Escamilla.
Present.
Carlos Roberto García Ramírez.
Present.
Carolina Yamilet Hernández Landaverde.
Present.
Claudia Ivette Samayoa Castro.
Present.
Dennis Fernando Nolasco.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Emerson Adalberto Guevara Ortiz. Heriberto Antonio Alas Mengíbal.
Present.
Iris Elizabeth Salazar de Flores.
Present.
Iván Ernesto Elías. Jessica Rosmery Olmedo.
Present, present, teacher.
Present.
Julio Castro Martínez. Karina Melissa Estrada Aldana.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Nelson Iván Flores. Nimia Elizabeth León de Estrada.
Present.
Vilma Beatriz Reyes Márquez.
Present.
Jenny Carolina Martínez Alvarado.
Present.
And Joana Beatriz Orellana Acevedo.
Present.
Thank you so much. So now we are going to continue with our class, right? Now, we were working yesterday with the simple present, right? So we're going to work with some activities we have pending from yesterday. Give me a moment. Okay. Okay. We are going to work with this practice. Let me show you my book. Can you see my book over there? ¿Pueden ver mi libro? ¿Mi pantalla?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. If you see my book over there, right? I want you to go ahead, please, right? And read the instruction, Carolina. Lea la instrucción o la indicación, mejor dicho.
Complete the sentence with the verbs in the parentheses.
Okay. Complete the sentences with the verbs in parentheses. Very good, Carolina. Parentheses. Very good. Now, what are we going to do there? We have these sentences. Right now, we have them on page, let me see here. These are on page 22. Page 22, la página 22.
22.
Okay, page 22, exercise 5. Okay. Now, What are we going to do? What we're going to do there is that we're going to put the answers for these sentences. For example, if it says he ordered everything in the office, what do you think is going to be the answer for this?
Orders.
Orders. Yeah. Very good. Repeat, Joanna, orders.
Orders.
Orders. Very good. He orders everything in the office. So we're going to do that. If the verb needs to be changed to the third person singular, we do it. If you don't have third person singular, then don't change the verb. Okay? So let's start right now, right, with the other sentences. We are going to do this activity individually. Vamos a hacer la actividad de forma individual.
Teacher.
Uh-huh.
Solo comentarle, yo voy todavía para mi casa.
Okay.
De mi trabajo a mi casa. Cuando ya pueda me incorporo con lo que está dejando ahorita, porque, o le voy a hacer una captura de pantalla porque no he llegado todavía.
Okay, it's okay, don't worry. This is on your book, está en su libro, no hay problema. Okay. Está en su libro.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. Let's see, we have a chat. Okay, Brenda, I understand. Tell me when you finish. Let's see here. Joanna says finished. Very good. What about the others? Remember, we're working with simple present, okay? Did you finish? Okay, Joanna, give me the answer for number two. This and number three, please.
Number three. Helen doesn't call the design department of Quicken.
Very good. Helen doesn't call the design department on weekends. That is correct. Joanna, very good. Who has number two here? Who has number two? ¿Quién tiene el número dos? Who? ¿Nadie?
Amy and Teresa ask for. ¿Cómo sería la pronunciación? Ask.
Ask.
Ask for the signature every Friday.
Every Friday. That is perfect, Melissa. Okay. Another one with number four. Let's do it. Number four.
She cleans our desk in the morning.
She cleans our desk in the morning. She cleans. Okay. She cleans our desk in the morning. Very good. Number one here with the verb write. Who has the answer? Yes, Heriberto?
I write a list with the things we need at 9 a.m.
Very good. I write a list with the things we need at 9 a.m. And what about this number one? Yes, Heriberto again? Very good.
Okay, Mario doesn't keep a record on the merchandise he buys.
Okay, a record doesn't keep a record of the merchandise he buys. Very good. Excellent job. So, very good. We have the answers. Please check that your answers are the same, right? That your classmates gave. Very good. Any questions about this exercise? ¿Alguna pregunta acerca de este ejercicio?
No question.
Yes, Karina.
En este caso, cuando se utiliza el not, como se está utilizando el do y el does, siempre se coloca el doesn't.
If it's third person singular, yes. If it's not third person singular, you don't use it. You use do. It will be don't. Very good, Janina. You're welcome. Excellent. Now, well, you don't have questions. Let's continue. No hay preguntas. Sigamos. Okay. We are going to create a conversation right now, right, with this template. Right? It says, create a conversation with a partner about someone else's daily activities at work. Also, don't forget to mention the activities you do. Okay. So we have these conversations are like, hello, how are you? Hello, I'm Sylvia. I have a question. What do you do on weekdays? I, blah, blah, you are going to mention here the activities you do. What about you and your partner? We do this and this. She does that, he does that, right? So we're going to make a conversation like the conversation that the people had yesterday about Katie. Do you remember Katie? Do you remember this conversation and all the activities she does?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very good. So very similar, you're going to create here your conversation, okay? Mentioning there the activities that you do, okay? What do you do? Look at this, what do you do on weekdays? What are the activities that you do on weekdays? Oof, many, many activities. Everything has to be related to your work. Todo relacionado con el trabajo, así como la conversación, okay? Now, we're going to work in pairs right now. Tell me if you have a question. This activity is also on page 22. Está también en la página 22. Right, take a look at page 22. And it's almost at the bottom. Aquí en la esquinita. It says number six, your turn. Create a conversation. Okay, that's what we're going to do at this moment. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much. Let's start. Let's go right now, please. Everyone has a group. Choose your group. Select your group. Click, 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 click. Click your groups, please. Ivan? Brenda, can you please click your group?
Hello, how are you?
Uh-huh.
Y entonces sería hola. Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Uh-huh.
I am Karina.
I have a question. What do you do on weekdays?
Listen. Listen to me. Weekdays. Exactly.
For example, on Monday, I go to the church.
I go to the
church at night. And in the morning, in my job, in my work,
I send email to customer.
Y la tercera era esa, sí, no la entendí.
¿Qué dije?
Pues ya me dijo las tres.
Voy al trabajo, prepa. Sí, ya le dije tres.
Ok.
And it's my turn. What about you and your partner?
I go in my work at 7 a.m. ¿Cómo era la otra pregunta?
What was the other question?
¿Cómo se dice más o menos?
So-so. Hi, do you have questions? ¿Usted está sola?
Sí, porque Iris, no sé, no creo que está en una reunión, colocó en el chat. Porque ya le hablé y no contesta.
Ok, la voy a poner entonces, Claudia, con otro grupo, ¿ok?
Ok.
Bye.
Bye. I am Martin. I am
against banking. I call.
Vaya, yo le había puesto aquí, aquí las tengo, ya las encontré. I check the day's agenda and emails. And emails, perdón. The check the day's agenda. Agenda se escribe como agenda en español, pero sí. And email. Luego otra. I make calls to patients, los pacientes.
I make calls to patients.
Ah, patient. Ah, okay. Okay.
Cool.
Cool. Days. Agenda. People. Agenda. Mm-hmm. Sí.
Y hay
alguien
party. ¿Qué más?
No, hay más cosas que hacer que le puedo decir.
Uh-huh.
Me toca también atender al paciente cuando llega.
Ahí podría ser attention
to assist. No. To assist the patients. Assist the patients. Atender es asistir. Assist the patients.
Ah, sí. Uh-huh. Okay. Assist the patient. Uh-huh. Okay.
Ya pone el nombre de su empresa y luego puede decir. ¿Qué actividad realiza? Sus compañeros y usted, más que nada.
We work at, así.
Ajá, we work at. Nosotros trabajamos en el nombre de su empresa. Porque así empecé yo y así pues vamos, parecido. En la misma lógica, ¿verdad? En la plática.
Ok, ajá.
Como yo le pregunté, what about you and your partner? ¿Qué hay acerca de usted y sus compañeros de trabajo?
Mm-hmm. What else? I'm listening.
Okay.
Estoy respondiendo al compañero ahí.
Yeah, that's
me
good.
Está preguntando. Okay. Entonces sería we work at and more. Y mis compañeros, para poner mis compañeros, my. O colegas, puedo poner. Colleagues. O partner.
No. Colleagues. O workers.
Teammates puede ser, teacher.
Teammates. Colleagues, co-worker, teammates.
Dice que él trabaja en una compañía colleagues. En la que hacen comida para animales. ¿Cómo podría decir él más o menos eso? We make.
¿Qué? No.
La compañía para la que él trabaja hacen comida para animales. Y yo le voy a preguntar, pues, ¿qué hacen, verdad? Él y sus compañeros. ¿Cómo podría decir él, quizá, pues, eso? Nosotros hacemos comida. Cocinar o no, ¿verdad? Porque es para animales, no sé. Uh-huh. Ajá.
Ok, we prepare food to feed. Animals. We prepare food to feed animals. To feed animals. Alimentar.
Ah. Oh. Gracias.
Okay.
Yes, it's interesante.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
Ah, entonces usted ya tiene la frase completa. Me puede decir, we work at, el nombre de su empresa, y luego we do. Eso.
en una oficina que de contadores que se llama Ruth and Riley.
Ah, sí, ¿cómo sí. se llama?
Ruth and Riley.
Ah, parece inglés, va, nombres de de estadounidenses, americanos.
Vale, entonces ahora comienzo yo preguntando.
Okay.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, I am Dennis.
I have a question. What do you do on the weekends, please?
I import, report, and analysis. What about you and your partner?
And I will check the new document. I will serving at the people.
Okay. What do you do on the work?
I work in the office, Rosandra Lee. Okay, and what do you do at the work?
I work in Cosabi.
Okay, thank you.
Very good. Excellent. Excellent. Now, I think we're going to go with the others. Do you have any questions right now?
No. No question, teacher.
No questions. Okay, so I will see you in a moment.
Okay.
Hi, ¿con quién está usted? Hola.
Hola.
¿Con quién estaba usted?
Con nadie.
¿Con nadie? Ah, pues alguien se... alguien se desconectó cuando cambiamos. Sí, porque estábamos para los 15. Ok, vámonos ya entonces. Usted va a participar con los demás, ¿ok?
Ok, está bien.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, now we're going to practice here the conversations that you made with your classmates, right? This is going to be, no, let me see here, the speaker view. Okay. Okay, what we're going to do right now is that we are going to practice at this moment, right, with the person that is going to have the presentation. Who finished the conversation? Joanna, you finished?
Yes.
Okay, who was your partner?
Claudia and Jessica, and Jenny, pardon.
Okay, Claudia and Jenny. So we're going to work right now with Claudia and Jenny. No, Joanna and Jenny, right? Okay,
yes.
Let's do it, Joanna and Jenny.
Hello, Jenny, how are you?
Hello, Joanna. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Jenny, have a question. What do you do on weekdays?
I go to my work 7 a.m. I go to my work 7 a.m.
Okay.
What else? ¿Qué más?
Sigo.
You finish or you have more? ¿Ahí termina la conversación o tienen más?
Tiene que preguntarme a otra. I launch in 12 o'clock.
I have lunch at 12 o'clock.
Yes.
Okay, continue, please.
I revise information the students at 10 a.m. o'clock.
At 10 a.m. o'clock, okay, very good. Thank you so much. Now, let's see here. Jessica. Jessica Rosmeri, who was your partner?
Dennis.
Okay, Dennis and Jessica. Let's do the conversation.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, I am Dennis.
Hello, Dennis. I have a question. What do you do on the weekdays?
Reports, checks, analysis, and calculation. What about you and your partner?
And we check the new documents, and we serve the people, and we write the reports. What do you do at work, Dennis?
I work in COSABI. And you?
I work in the office, Rosandrelli. Thank you, Dennis.
Thank you, Jessica.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much, Jessica and Dennis. Now let's see, Claudia Yvette. Oh no, you were not working, right? With Carolina. Who was your partner, Carolina? Nimian, right?
Sí.
Okay.
Nimian. Comienza Nimian.
Hello, how are you, Carolina?
Hello, I am Carolina.
I have a question. What do you do on which day?
I check the day's agenda and emails. I make call to patient. I assist the patient.
I assist the patients.
The patients. I assist the patient. What about you and your partner?
We are a seller. He is camera manager. We share projects. You work in the salary.
Thank you, Nimian.
Okay, you didn't answer the question, Carolina. No contestó la pregunta que ella le hizo. What do you do on Saturdays? Okay, we need to pay attention. Okay, what do you do on Saturday? ¿Qué hace los sábados? Al inicio le preguntó, how are you, Carolina? Y usted dijo, hi, I am Carolina. Y si yo le pregunto, how are you? ¿Qué va a contestar? How are you?
Hello, hello Nimian, or hello Silvia.
Okay, but I'm asking you, how are you? I'm fine. How are you? I'm fine. Okay, how are you? I'm excellent. Right. How are you? So-so. Right? ¿Cómo estás? Mm-hmm. How are you? Mm-hmm. Okay, y si usted contesta con su nombre, hi, I am Carolina. No concuerda la pregunta con la respuesta, ¿ok? Entonces okay. Podemos contestar. La más fácil, la que escuchamos siempre es I am fine. Uh-huh. Entonces decimos I am doing great. I am doing great. I am doing my best. Son opciones, ¿ok? Ah, estoy bien, estoy excelente, estoy haciendo lo mejor posible. Right. Okay. Una de las tres puedo ocupar.
Okay. Okay.
Very good. Thank you. Where is, let's see. Ah, ya ve, Claudia, que Heriberto se desconectó. Por eso es que quedó sola Claudia. Karina, who was your partner, Karina? Karina Melissa Estrada.
Vilma.
Vilma, Karina and Vilma. Okay, go ahead.
Hello, how are you? Karina.
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 Hello.
Hello, oh, how sorry. Are you?
Tengo problemas con internet. I'm fine. I am Karina.
I have a question. What do you do on weekday?
For example, on Monday, I'm going to the church at night. And in the morning, I check my email and answers for the clients. And you, what do you do on your weekday?
On Friday, all day, the inventory. I have the inventory.
Okay.
And Wednesday?
And Wednesday, what do you do?
I have prepared report my boss. What do you do on Thursday?
I select the information for the new product.
Oh, excellent.
In June, Saturday, what do you do?
Saturday, I go to the park in the children, my children.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Very good. Thank you. Now, I go to the park with my children.
With my children.
Okay. Okay, very good. Did you say, I have to prepare a report for my boss?
Okay.
I have to prepare a report for my boss. Yes. And finally, I think we're going to listen to Carlos and... Carlos and Ivan, right? Carlos and Ivan, yes, go ahead.
Ivan, let's start.
Ivan.
Hello. Okay. Hello, how are you?
I feel good. Thank you to ask me. I'm Carlos. Nice to meet you.
I have a question. What do you do on weekdays?
Well, I work at Cosavi. I am a back office executive. I usually talk with the clients about their credits, I analyze the credits and default the credits. I manage our bank account, I apply or loan and payroll in the Cosavi system, and I make Excel spreadsheets. What about you and your partners? What do you do on the weekdays?
We work at InMore. And my colleagues, we prepare food to the field animal.
Oh, that is so interesting. What do you do on weekend?
I don't on weekend. Do you?
I mean, neither.
Me neither.
Mm-hmm. Neither. Okay.
Okay.
Neither.
Okay. Very good. Now, just things here that we need to improve. Right. Look at the chat. Thank you for asking me. Gracias por preguntar. Gracias por preguntar. Thank you for asking. Right. And repeat with me, everyone, listen to this. Usually.
Analyze.
Excellent. Now we are going to do another activity. Right. Let me show you here my computer. Let me show you 1 second. Okay, don't worry. Can you see this? This is here. Read information about each person's activities at the workplace, right? This is on page 23, right? We have 4 groups of people. We have first, Oneida Chicas and Nelly Pineda, right? They are working as a team. Right. We have Oneida Chicas and Nelly Pineda. Then we have Ricardo Mata and Max Pinto. Okay. They work as a group. So this is what they do. Right. So Oneida Chicas and Nelly Pineda. They do, so they create software, they repair computers, they install antivirus. They don't sell computers, they don't exchange information about programs. Okay. Ricardo Mata and Max Pinto. They keep track on the sales, write reports, buy new merchandise. They don't receive money from sales. They don't decide what to buy. Okay? So we have activities that they do and activities that they don't. Okay, once we have read this, we have some questions here. Look at the questions. We have questions, 6 questions. First question, do Oneida and Nelly work with softwares? That's the question. Do Oneida and Nelly work with softwares? What is the information in the reading?
Yes, they do.
Yes, they do. They work with software?
Yes.
Okay. If they say Oneida and Nelly Pineda create software. Let's see here. Do Oneida and Nelly work with software? Yes, they do. Yes, Oneida and Nelly work with software. Okay. Now I want you to give a complete answer. Okay. Yes, they look at this. Yes, comma, they do, period, Nelly and Oneida work with softwares. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to give a complete answer. So it means that you are going to read the question, okay? You will read the question and then you will go back to the reading and see what is the answer, right? Because the answers are here. All of the answers are here for these 6 questions. Is that clear what we're going to do? ¿Entiende qué vamos a hacer?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Let's start right now then. Let's start. This is on page 23, está en su libro. Está en su libro, página 23. Okay. Solo copien el ejemplo, right? And then you can work on your book. Tell me if you have questions, please. Díganme si tienen preguntas.
Porque aquí tiene que ir una respuesta más larga.
Because I want you to practice. Quiero que practiquen. Okay.
T-shirt, ¿qué significa sales?
Sales is what, for example, if I work for a company and we have cell phones and I am a saleswoman, I am going to tell you, Carolina, this cell phone is very good. It's $200. Can you buy it, please? It's very efficient, very effective, right? Sales es ventas. Right. Yo le estoy vendiendo mi teléfono. Right. Sales. Ventas. Okay.
Ah, ventas. Okay. Gracias, teacher.
You're welcome. Tell me when you finish, avísenme cuando termine. Si podemos seguir con el siguiente ejercicio, por favor. Okay. Very good, Carolina. Oh, Karina. Karina. I'm sorry. Someone else finished? ¿Alguien más? Okay, can we share the answers? ¿Podemos compartir las preguntas, las respuestas?
Yes.
Yes, Heriberto says yes. Karina, too. Okay. Joanna, have you finished yet?
No.
Not yet. Who else finished? Okay.
Mientras... What does it mean? Truck.
Ayer dijimos truck. Y usted misma me preguntó. Truck. For example, I am a teacher, right? So, Joanna, I am a teacher. So, if I am a teacher, every day I take notes of everything my students say, right? So, I say, oh, Joanna is doing so-so. Oh, Fulanita is doing very good. Sutanita, no. So, I am keeping track of everything you do. So I keep a record of everything. ¿Ya se acuerdo? Yes.
Gracias, gracias.
Very good. Y Karina says yes, very good. Y compartimos aquí las respuestas. No, not yet. Okay, I think it has been enough time. Oh, bueno, voy a pasar la asistencia. Right? And then we're going to share the answers. We're going to do this right now. Ana Daisy Fuentes Villegas.
Present.
Brenda Iris Escamilla.
Present.
Carlos Roberto García.
Present.
Carolina Yamilet Hernández Landaverde. Carolina Yamilet. Claudia Ivette Samayoa Castro. Denis Fernando Flamenco Nolasco.
Present, teacher.
Emerson Adalberto Guevara Ortez. Heriberto Antonio Aras Mengíbar.
Present.
Iris Elizabeth Salazar de Flores.
Present.
Iván Ernesto Elías. Jessica Rosemary Olmedo Fuentes.
Present, teacher.
Present.
Julio Carlos Martínez. Karina Melissa Estrada Aldana.
Present.
Nelson Iván Alfaro Flores. Niña Elizabeth León de Estrada. Vilma present. Beatriz Reyes Márquez.
Present.
Jenny Carolina Martínez Alvarado.
Present.
And Joanna Beatriz Orellana Aceves.
Present.
Very good. Thank you so much. So we have called the attendance for now. Let's see the answers. Now, we have the answer, right? Number one was already given. Number three, Ricardo, Heriberto, I'm sorry.
Ah, yeah. Okay, no, they don't. Ricardo and Max don't receive recycle, no? Money from source.
Okay, no, they don't. Ricardo and Max don't receive money from source. Okay. Okay, very good. So we have this. First answer, Karina, given number four. Do Ricardo and Max repair computers? Karina Melissa.
Sorry, no había encendido el micrófono. Yes, they do. Ricardo and Max repair computers.
Yes, they do. Ricardo and Max repair computers. Okay, very good. Okay, Ricardo and Max repair computers. Let's see here, next one. Let's do number two here. Do Oneida and Nelly sell antivirus? Dennis.
No, they don't. Oneida and Nelly sell computer programs.
Sell?
Computer programs.
Computer programs. Excellent job. Nicely done. Number four. Who has number four? ¿Quién tiene la número cuatro?
Teacher.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, they do. Ricardo and Max, write the report.
Yes, they do.
Ricardo and Max write reports.
Very good. Thank you so much, Jessica. Carolina?
Sí. No, they don't. Oneida and Nelly install program. They only sell them.
No, they don't. Oneida and Nelly only sell them. Okay, very good. So these are the answers right now. Do you have something different? ¿Tienen algo diferente a los demás? ¿O todo tiene lo mismo?
Yes.
Okay, yo, Joanna, the others?
And the number two. No, they don't. Nelly sells computer and Oneida installs antivirus.
No, but they do the same things. Es como un package. Las dos hacen las mismas dos cosas y las dos hacen, no hacen las mismas dos cosas. ¿Joana?
Ok.
Ok. Very good. Any other questions? ¿Alguna pregunta? ¿Algo que quieran cambiar? ¿Algo que no entienden?
No entendí la respuesta dos, porque yo la hice igual que Joana.
What did you put? ¿Qué puso? What did you write?
Yes, they do. Nelly and Oneida sell antivirus.
No, they don't. They install antivirus.
Ah, okay.
Install and sell es, no lo es lo mismo.
Una pregunta. En el punto 3.
En el número 3, ajá.
Sí, ¿se puede utilizar el verbo get para la respuesta o receive, como lo hicieron allí?
Number three, Oneida and Nelly. In which one? Receive money from sales. Get money from, it's the same. Get and receive is the same. Get, receive, es lo mismo.
Ah, okay. Gracias.
Very good question. Thank you, Iris. Any other question? Esas sí son buenas preguntas. Muy bueno, muy bueno. Others? No? Should I continue? ¿Sigo?
Yes.
Okay. Let's continue then. Continuamos acá. Let me show you here then my computer again. And we're going to do this exercise right now. It says with the exercise, it says create yes, no questions using the words in parentheses, okay? We have you work company. How can we make a yes and yes, no question with that? You work company. Joanna, how will you make that question?
Do you work at company?
Do you work in a company? Okay.
Company.
Do you work in a company? Excellent. The company? Question mark. Well, the question mark is there, right? Do you work in a company? I guess the question mark. The answer? Yes?
I do.
Yes, I do. Very good. Yes, I do. So I have my answer there, right? Do you work in a company? Yes, I do, right? Now, the same way you're going to do the other questions. Si se fijan acá, le agregamos dos palabritas más. Do you work in a company? Right? Hay unas que le van a tener que agregar otras palabritas, okay? Let's try to do it. Tratemos de hacer las preguntas. Yes, no questions en estos momentos. This is also on your book. Este ejercicio también está en su libro. Ya les digo en qué página. Está en la página 24. Page 24. Page 24. ¿Se entiende lo que vamos a trabajar?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Okay, let's do it. Tell me when you finish. Ahorita estamos practicando toda la explicación del simple present, ¿ok? Así que si todavía tienen preguntas, háganlas. ¿Necesita la pantalla, Joana?
Y ahorita, finish.
You finish, okay. Joana, finish. What about the others? Okay, did you finish, guys? Only Joana has finished. ¿Cómo vamos, Tomás?
I'm finished.
Okay, Karina, also? Usualmente solo termina Joana, Heriberto y Karina. Los demás no sé si terminan los ejercicios o no los termina. Me gustaría saber para que trabajemos juntos. Necesito que me digan, por favor, ¿han terminado los ejercicios? ¿Les entienden o no los entienden? ¿No? Ok. Bueno. Joana. Okay.
Finish.
Let's start. Joana, you do number two.
Okay. Do they check the product? No, they don't.
Okay, very good. Do they check the product? Right. Do they check the product? No, they don't.
They don't.
Okay, very good. No, they don't. Excellent. Karina, number three.
Do we listen customer?
Very good. Do we listen? And look at this, Karina. Do we listen to customer? Yeah. El verbo listen siempre va a estar con la preposición to. Okay?
To.
I listen to music. I listen to the TV. I listen to the podcast. I listen to the teacher, right? Do we listen to customers? What's the answer? Yes?
We do.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Heriberto, number four.
To avoid a new material.
Okay, yeah, Brenda?
Yo he puesto, do I buy a new material?
Do I buy new material? Do I buy new material?
No, I don't. No, I don't.
No, I don't. Very good. No, I don't. Excellent. Heriberto, do number five, please.
Okay,
teacher.
Give me a moment. Heriberto is going to finish, and then you give me your question, okay?
Okay.
Give me a moment. Heriberto?
Okay. Do Milan and Pablo design the logo?
Okay. Do Milena and Pablo designed a logo or the logo? Very good. The logo. Answer?
Yes, they do.
Yes, they do. Very good. Okay. Ana Daisy, what's your question?
Yes. And number four. Similar. Podría ser, do I buy a new material?
Do I buy a new material? Yes, you can put that.
Oh, okay.
Do I buy a new material? No, I don't.
Okay, mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome, Ana Daisy. Very good. Any questions about this exercise?
Sí, yo quería preguntar siempre referente a la 4, mm-hmm. porque yo lo tengo. DIY, the new material.
Yeah, that's correct.
¿Es correcto?
Yeah, okay. It's correct. Okay. Okay. Esos son determinantes. Los determinantes me dicen la cantidad o la especificidad de las cosas. Ana, en el caso de Brenda, lo puse en forma general. En el caso de Ana Daisy, ha puesto uno, a new material. En el caso suyo, usted lo ha puesto específico, the new material.
Ajá, okay. Mm-hmm. Very gracias. Good.
You're welcome. Any other questions here?
O sea, que puede llevar esas tres. Yep. O sea, que puede llevar esas tres determinaciones.
Absolutely, yes.
Ah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Have a question.
Yep.
Por casualidad, ¿podría decirnos cuáles son los determinantes que existen en inglés?
Uf, a lot. Right now, ya vimos nosotros, ya vimos a and an, ¿se acuerdan? Okay, a and an. Then we have the, or the, right? When we have the and the, this is for specific things. For example, look at this. I want, le voy a poner en mute porque se escucha muchas cosas. Okay, thank you. So we say, I want to buy a new car. Right? I want to buy a new car. Mm. I am going to buy. Voy a comprar. I am going to buy the blue car. Right? The blue car. If you look at this, when we say a new car, it's something general, right? When we say I am going to buy the blue car, it's more specific. Okay? Ya me decidí qué carro voy a comprar. ¿Cuál carro voy a comprar? El azul. Right? The blue car. So that's when we use a, an, and the.
¿De es solo para una cosa o pueden utilizarse para más cosas? Por ejemplo, yo he escuchado que no se puede decir the people, sino que solo people.
The people, yes, you can say that. Hasta la primera película de Batman dice eso. The people. Okay. Yes, you can say it. You can say it. You can use the for singulars and plurals. A and an is only for singulars. So we can say here a and an. It's for singulars, and that is for singulars and plurals. Very good.
Okay, right. Gracias.
Excellent. Now, any other questions? Should we continue? Let's continue then. Okay, now we have another exercise here that we're going to do in groups. This is in pairs, in trios. It says, ask three classmates about their daily routines at work, then share the information to three classmates, okay? Now, you're supposed to ask five people, but no, we're going to ask only three people, okay? Three, only three. So, what is the question that we ask for name, Jenny? Si usted quiere saber el nombre de alguien, what is the question that you are going to ask?
El nombre de alguien. Joanna.
No, ¿cuál es el nombre que, cuál es la pregunta que usted va a hacer si quiere saber el nombre de alguien?
Ah. What is your name?
What is your name? Very good. And what is the question, Claudia Yvette, that you are going to make if you want to know what activities people do? Si usted quiere saber qué actividades realizar, las daily activities.
What do you do?
What do you do? Okay, very good. What do you do? Excellent, excellent there. Very good. Now, that's what we're going to do at this moment, right? We are going to ask, what's your name? What do you do? And las daily activities, no nos vamos a alargar tanto. Vamos a decir dos daily activities, como las más principales, okay? Porque a veces nos podemos decir, una por una, una por una, which is fine. Pero en este caso, por el tiempo, vamos a decir dos cada uno, okay? Enough. Con dos que digamos, vamos a ir practicando. Porque al final vamos a tener seis. So I'm going to do the following. For example, yo voy a decir los nombres. Carlos, what's your name?
My name is Carlos.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Nice to meet you, Carlos. What do you do? What do you do at your workplace?
Oh, I analyze credits.
Okay. He analyzes. Analyzes credits. Okay. Tell me one more thing.
I apply loan and payrolls.
He applies what?
Loan.
Loans and payrolls. Hmm. Okay, very good. And payrolls. Excellent. So we have there the two things that Carlos does in his work. Right, then I am going to choose another person and then another person. Fulanito, Sutanita, activities, activities. Okay, that's what we're going to do at this moment. Do you have a question about this? ¿Se entiende lo que vamos a trabajar?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay, very good. Let's go ahead and work. This is on page 25. Está en la página 25. Como le vamos a preguntar a otras dos personas, vamos a trabajar en equipos. So, let's start working here. Right. Si están con alguien en un equipo, por favor, trabajen. No dejen a la otra persona hablando sola. Porque ya he llegado a varios grupos que una persona está hablando sola y nadie le contesta. So, please. Vamos al breakout room. Trabajemos con la persona que nos corresponde. Let's start. Let me see, one more. ¿Quién se me fue? No, así estamos bien. Okay, let's go now. Choose your group. Karina, choose your group, please.
What's your daily activity?
My daily activity is... I have marked attendance at 7:03 a.m.
Okay, write it down. Escríbanos. Write it down.
She, sorry, attends.
I mark attendance at 7:03. I am.
Ok, eso está bien, porque... Ok, eso está bien, pero ¿qué actividades realiza usted como trabajadora?
Ah, ok.
Ok, do you have any questions?
Yes.
Ok.
Yes.
Yes.
¿Cuál es su pregunta?
What do you do, Daisy?
No, les acabo de preguntar si tienen algunas preguntas y me dicen sí.
No sé, teacher. Sorry.
No, teacher.
Okay. Sorry.
La primera pregunta era, teacher, what is your name?
What is your name, yes.
Y la segunda es, what do you do?
What do you do in your workplace?
Workplace. Mm-hmm. Workplace.
Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. See you in a moment.
What did you do?
I checked the email. And I checked the new documents.
Okay, very good, Jessica. Excellent.
Check email,
and I check the new document.
Ah. New documents. Uh-huh. Okay.
¿Y la otra? Solo una logré anotar.
I checked the email and I checked the new document.
Okay.
Okay.
Yo solo una logro anotar.
Okay. Okay, in that case, tell them, can you please repeat? Okay. Could you repeat your answer, please?
Okay.
Ahí está. Could you repeat your answer, please? ¿Puedes repetir tu respuesta, por favor?
Okay. I check the email.
Uh-huh.
I check the new documents.
Ah, ya, yeah, ya. Yeah. Es que yo había hecho una sola.
¿Le pregunto yo a Brenda o le pregunto a Jessica? Jessica, creo que a usted le toca. Pregúntele.
What is your name?
My name is Brenda.
Hey Brenda, what do you do?
I prepare report every day. I check email.
Emails.
Teacher, I have a question.
Go ahead.
Yo, por ejemplo, actualizo el sistema durante el día de acuerdo a cómo me lo solicite. Entonces, le dije a Claudia, I update the system information all day.
No, you're going to say, I update the system information from time to time. Así.
Time to time.
Cuando se conviene, ¿ok? From time to time. A cada rato. I update the system, the information in the system, or the system information from time to time.
Teacher, yo le dije a Heriberto, I grade homework. Tengo que decirle a una hora en específico.
Si usted quiere, sí.
¿O qué día lo hace? Pero si no, así está bien.
I grade my students' homework.
Ah, ok.
Ay, sí, que es lo feo de esa teacher. I grade my students. Lo único feo. My students' homework.
Hola. Hola.
Y la otra que le dije a Heriberto es I check platform at 5 p.m.
Okay, I check the school platform at 5 p.m. I check the school platform at 5 p.m.
Thank you.
The student platform.
The student
platform.
Yes. Oh. Sí.
Okay, did you finish, guys? ¿Ustedes ya terminaron? Sí.
Yes.
Yo creo que ya con los demás nos podemos ir también.
Vale.
Okay. Vámonos. Okay, so now we are going to listen to Ivan. And Anna Daisy? It was Ivan, Anna Daisy, and who was the other?
Jenny.
Okay. You give me the information about someone else. Me va a dar la información de alguien más, cada uno. Okay? Let's listen.
Okay.
Everyone listen, please.
Okay. Jenny. Jenny elaboration of report the student every day. And Ivan elaboration.
No, of... just tell me about Jenny. Porque son solo tres. Alguien que me diga lo de los demás. Thank you, Daisy.
Okay. Okay.
Ivan, your microphone.
Okay. Daisy checks email every day.
Okay, that's one. And the other? ¿Eran dos?
I Sulit and Merim. Usualmente está en reuniones, ¿cierto? No.
Yeah. Don't tell me in Spanish because my Spanish is very bad. No me digan español porque mi español es super feo. Feo, no es feo, feo. Okay. Tell me in Spanish. I don't know Spanish. Tell me in English, okay? If not, okay, write it in the chat. Escríbalo en el chat y yo le ayudo. Okay?
Okay.
Do it now. Sí, porque les enseño español. Me va a salir malísimo. It's better in English. Okay, Jenny, tell me about Ivan.
Ivan, he elaboration of remaining. He elaboration of check.
Okay. Write it in the chat. Escríbalo en el chat. Now, elaboration es un sustantivo, no es un verbo. Okay. So we're going to say elaborate is el verbo. Okay, so I can say Daisy elaborates reports. Okay.
Okay,
elaborates. Okay, very good. Now we're going to wait for Jenny's and Ivan's sentences. Now, Dennis Fernando, who was your classmate? Dennis?
My classmate is Emerson and Iris.
Okay, the same, okay? Haga lo mismo que ellos tres. So, Dennis, you start.
Okay, and Emerson is reports and data collection.
Okay, Emerson is reports?
And data collection.
Okay, but we cannot use the verb to be and the verb in the simple present at the same time. They don't match, they don't connect. Vamos a utilizar el verbo to be para sus funciones y aquí estamos utilizando simple present. Okay, si decimos Emerson is reports, no está bien dicho. Okay, we can say, for example, Emerson writes reports. Okay?
Okay.
Tell me another one.
Okay, and it is write audit reports.
Okay, audit reports, very good. What else? Who else was the deal? ¿Quién más está? ¿Cómo está? Iris, ¿verdad? Iris, tell me about Dennis.
Okay, Dennis write reports, analyze and report financials.
Okay, very good. Analyzes financial reports.
Report.
Escríbalo, cámbialo como lo tiene. Analyzes financial reports. ¿Quién estaba con usted?
Emerson.
Iris? Emerson. Emerson, tell me about Iris.
Iris, do financial customer some companies audit report.
Okay, tell me again, please. Dígales de nuevo, por favor, o escríbales en el chat.
Okay.
Okay, now, the one that Iván Ernesto wrote is okay. Okay, but tratemos de, ahorita que estamos de beginners, okay, pero ya vamos a salir de beginners, no se preocupen. Pero ahorita que estamos de beginners, sí. Lo que nos importa es entender el orden de la oración en inglés. El orden de la oración en inglés va sujeto, verbo, complemento. ¿Eh? Sujeto, verbo, complemento. Si tenemos la oración que dice ahí, usually she is in meetings, ¿cómo la escribiríamos? Como sujeto, verbo, complemento.
¿Se puede decir she goes usually in meetings?
No, utilizamos los mismos elementos que él puso ahí. La oración está bien, pero la vamos a poner sujeto, verbo, complemento. Para entender, primero debemos entender esa estructura de PEPA. Ajá. Para luego pasar a nuevas estructuras. ¿Ok?
Okay.
¿Cómo lo podríamos explicar?
Entonces este ahí es.
Subject, verb, complement.
Complement. What is that? Financial customers, some company.
No. Estamos hablando ahorita de la de Iván Ernesto.
Teacher, utilizando usually. Utilizando usually.
Sí, utilizando usually. ¿Cómo lo dejaríamos?
Tiempo.
Ahí, ¿cómo está él? Ahí él está bien.
She's really is in meeting.
¿Cómo? Repeat.
She is really is in meeting.
Usually. Repeat. Usually.
Usually. Right. She usually is in meeting.
She usually is in meetings. Muy bien. She usually.
Okay.
Is in meetings. She usually is in meetings. Very good, Joanna. Very good. She usually is in meetings. Okay. Subject. Y se lo queremos hacer exactamente. Subject. Verb. Complement. She is in meetings. Usually. Okay. She is in meetings. Usually.
She is in meetings. Usually.
Usually. Very good. Okay, who has another example? Emerson, you put there, I don't know what is a dime. Emerson, ¿qué quiere decir con Iris? Does financial customer dime companies and audit reports. ¿Qué queremos decir ahí, Emerson? Iris?
Ella hace o elabora.
Okay, Iris, ¿cuál es el verbo que dijimos para elaborar? ¿Me acabamos de decir? ¿Cuál es el verbo? ¿Cuál es el verbo?
Elaborate.
Elaborate. Iris elaborates. Okay. Elaborates financial. ¿Y qué sería customer dime, Emerson? Para escribir
costos las financieros, costos de compañías, algo así me entendí.
Costos de compañía. Ok. financial and audit reports. Okay, very good. Choose some companies. Podemos ponerle al final for some companies. Iris elaborates financial and audit reports for some companies. For some companies. Very good. Very good. Now, we want to listen to one more person. Heriberto, you were working with Claudia, right?
Yes.
You tell me about Claudia. Claudia, you tell me about Heriberto. And we're going to do another exercise.
Okay. Claudia, Claudia grades the student's homework. She checks the platform at 5 p.m.
Okay. Very good, Heriberto. Now, Claudia.
Heriberto check his emails 7 a.m. Update the system information for time to time.
Okay, very good. Now you're just going to say at 7 a.m., at 1 p.m., at 8 a.m., at 5 p.m. The English class starts at 8 p.m. It finishes at 10 p.m., right? At.
Okay.
Very good. Now, any other volunteers? Are you otro voluntario?
Yeah.
Joanna, okay, Joanna, go ahead, Joanna.
Vilma.
Oh, Vilma.
Yes. Nelson answers supervisor's question.
Nelson,
Karina made financial statements.
Okay, Nelson answers supervisor's
question.
Questions, okay, repeat questions.
Questions,
very good, questions. Question. Excellent, Vilma, thank you so much. Someone else? No?
Rep.
No? Okay, so let's continue working. We are right now on page 25. But on page 26, the same in the same exercise, we're still working with yes, no questions, right? We're still working with yes, no questions, but now we have the answer, okay? On page 26, now we have the answer. What you have to do is to make the question. If I have here the answer, right? Yes, he does. He does, yes, he does. He fixes the AC on Friday. What is the question that we can make? We have to make just no questions, right? Ya está la respuesta. Lo que necesitamos que hacer, necesitamos hacer es la pregunta, right? Y es una pregunta, just no question, right?
Fixes the AC on Friday.
Okay, now I am using he. Con he, uso do or does, Joanna?
Does.
Okay, so what is the question?
Does he fixes the AC on Friday?
Okay, now I have another question, Joanna, for you. If I use does, what else do I have to change in the question? Look at the verb. What do I do with the verb?
Quitar, ¿cómo se dice?
Delete.
Delete the letter S.
Delete the rule of S. Very good. Does he fix the AC on Friday? Yes, he does. He fixes the AC on Fridays. Very good. Excellent, Joanna. Very good. Now, in the same way, we are going to do number 2, 3, and 4. Okay? This is our last exercise for today. Right, let's start working. Está en la página 26 de su libro. Right. Let's do it, let's do it. Did you finish? Almost?
Finish.
Thank you, Brenda Iris.
Almost.
Very good. Thank you, Joanna.
Finish.
Thank you, Vilma.
Finish.
Thank you, Nimia.
Okay, finish.
Thank you, Carolina. Okay.
Finish.
Thank you, Heriberto. Excellent. Now, we are going to share here the answers that you have. We're going to start with you, Brenda. What do you have as a question?
Number two, does she send money email to customer?
Does she send?
Money.
Many, uh-huh.
Email to customer.
Customers, very good. Okay, and the answer? Read the answer, please.
Yes, she does.
Yes, she does. Lea la respuesta, por favor.
Yes, she does. She sends money email to customer.
Very good. Thank you so much. Now let's see the next one, Vilma.
Does she clean the first floor only?
The first floor only.
Mm-hmm. No, she doesn't.
No, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. Ajá, but you say here, no, she doesn't. Y aquí dice que sí.
No, she.
Ajá. Ajá. Okay. How are you writing here? How can we make a question here? Who wants to help Vilma? ¿Quién quiere ayudarle a Vilma? ¿Cómo le escribieron ustedes?
No, she does.
Ah, she cleaned the edifice.
What?
She cleaned the edifice.
Okay, let's listen to Heriberto. What do you say? Does she clean?
Does she clean the edifice?
The edifice, okay, the building, very good.
Building.
Does she clean the building, okay? Edificio?
The building.
Esa es una posibilidad, okay. Does she clean the building? No. She doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. Okay, very good. Does she clean the building? No, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. ¿Tienen alguna otra opción para esa respuesta, para esa pregunta?
Yo, teacher, puse, yeah. Does she clean the second floor?
Very good. Does she clean the second floor? No, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. Very good. So, copien esas dos posibles preguntas, por favor. And now let's do number four. I want to listen to Nemian. What do you have, Nemian, in number four? Nemian?
Does Eric keep track on the cells?
Does Eric
keep track on the cells?
On the cells, okay. On the cells. Yes, he does. He keeps track on the cells. Mm-hmm. Read.
Yes, he does. Eric keeps track on the cells.
Eric keeps track on the cells. Very good. Excellent job. Right now, we have different different questions for the answers. Questions right now?
Sí, no entendí la tres.
La tres. No, en la tres, right? The answer is she cleans the first floor only. Okay, that's the answer. She cleans the first floor only. No podemos preguntar, does she clean the first floor only? Porque eso es lo que hace. Y la respuesta dice, no, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. So we can have this, in this question is open. We can say, does she clean the building? Does she clean the second floor? Does she clean the second floor and the third floor? No, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. Does she clean the first and the second floor? Mm-mm. No, she doesn't. She cleans the first floor only. Ella solo se encarga de limpiar el primer piso. Okay? Entonces no le podemos preguntar eso. Does she clean the first floor only? Porque eso es lo que hace. Y aquí decimos que no lo hace.
¿Cómo se diría los pisos de arriba?
Second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, I don't know.
Pero en general, para ponerlos a todos en general, digamos, los
pisos de arriba. Building.
The building.
The building. The building. Mm-hmm. Okay, now. We're going to stop here. We're going to call the attendance very quick before you go, right? Let's see. Ana Daisy Fuentes Villegas.
Present.
Brenda Iris Escamilla Pérez.
Present.
Carlos Roberto García Ramírez.
Present.
Carolina Yamilet Hernández Landaverde.
Present teacher.
Claudia Betsa Mayoa Castro.
Present.
Denis Fernando Flamenco Nolasco.
Present teacher.
Emerson Adalberto Guevara Ortez.
Present teacher.
Heriberto Antonio Alas Mengíbar.
Present.
Iris Elizabeth Salazar de Flores.
Present.
Iván Ernesto Elías. Jessica Rosmeiro Olmedo Fuentes.
Present teacher.
Julio Carlos Martínez. Karina Melissa Estrada Aldana. Nelson Iván Alfaro Flores.
Present.
Nimian Elizabeth León de Estrada.
Present.
Samuel Antonio Valencia. Vilma Beatriz Reyes Márquez.
Present.
Jenny Carolina Martínez Alvarado.
Present.
Joana Beatriz Orellana Acevedo.
Present.
Thank you so much. So we're going to finish right now with the class. I will just stay with Iris and the others. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye. Good night. Okay. Ana Daisy. Se fue Ana Iris.